The main project that I was hired into is in roll-to-roll manufacturing. And I actually built a roll-to-roll machine in a clean room. We were talking about it. It says, we need to do something. And so the first thing that came on was, okay, we can do laser cutting. That's easy enough. And then we hit a wall. We said, okay, well, where are we going to get these materials? Because we need large quantities.
I reached out to Purdue. I said, gee, 3M makes film and we may be able to supply you some.
We work on window film. So this is a base substrate that goes into window film.
Had about 399 rolls, about 17,000 square yards, I think.
Packaged and supported and shipped down to Purdue.
So we're making both face shields as well as lens inserts for eyeglasses that the hospitals want. So we've been making ever since. Three different scientists volunteered to do 3-hour shifts. Typically they do 9 hours per day. We have a capacity of cutting about 4,000 face shields per day. And then we deliver them to the hospitals all over Indiana. We're grateful to 3M. That was an amazing gift. We were scrambling to get materials and you came just in time. We really appreciate it. So we're really grateful.
The fact that we can physically help make a product, I guess supply a raw material to make a product that people on the front line, nurses, doctors, wear, it's a good feeling.